It was a beautiful morning in the garden. The sun was shining, the birds were singing, and Bill and Ben were just waking up.
Flubberweed.
Flubberweed.
Weed?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just feeling a bit down in the dumps.
Oh, Flubberdoll.
Oh, no reason, really. It's just that sometimes I wish I could get about a bit more. I mean, I know I have a happy time here sitting in the sun and drinking up the rain. But it would be nice to have a little excitement just once in a while.
Bill and Ben didn't know how to cheer up their friend Weed. They decided to go and ask for some advice. The Flowerpot Men thought they'd see if Slow Coach the Tortoise could suggest anything that might make Weed feel a little happier.
Who's out there making all that noise? No, I should have guessed. It's you two. Haven't you got anything better to do than stand outside my house shouting your heads off?
Bill and Ben explained about Weed and how she was feeling unhappy. They asked if Slow Coach could think of anything that might cheer her up.
Hey, who do you think I am? Mr. Happy, the happiness pixie? Now clear off the pair of you. I saw that.
Oh dear, it'll never do.
Weed?
I'm sorry, I'd love to help, but I've lost one of my prickles, and I won't be able to rest until I've found it. Oh dear. No luck here. Well, if...
On the potting shed, on the stable, or on the twisty tree? On the twisty tree! That's right! Yay! Come on!
If you happen to see it, give me a shout, won't you? Thank you.
Bill and Ben thought the cobweb looked beautiful. They went over to have a closer look.
I say...
No!
Would you two mind awfully not doing that? I'm never going to catch any flies in my web if you keep pinging it like that. I mean, you'll scare them away.
Poor Flobby.
Poor Flobby.
Hey, flob it up.
The cobweb.
A flower, a lily pad, or an apple. A lily pad, of course.
Had given Bill an idea. What if they were to play some music for Weed? That might cheer her up. Flobbadobbadob, they asked Whimsy if she could spin another web near Weed.
I suppose I could. I've got nothing better to do today.
Flobbadobbadob.
Bill and Ben decided to see if they could find any other musical instruments to play for Weed.
What's going on? And what have you done with my nut? Well, that sounds like a good idea.
Is it me and Billy? Me and Horace? Or me and Mimi? Me and Mimi! That's right! Thanks!
Yay! I'm sure a bit of music will cheer her up. But there's no need to get quite so carried away.
Bill and Ben thought they might find something musical in the potting shed. But at first, they couldn't see anything that might help them.
Flob.
Flob.
They decided they might as well look somewhere else for musical instruments.
Hey, Flob-a-lob.
Flob-a-lob.
Bill found a jug and wondered whether there might be anything musical inside. But there didn't seem to be anything in there but dust.
Ho-ho! Flobbly!
Oh, flobbly! Flob-a-dob!
M. Wet your whistle.
Right next.
L. Greenpeace.
Right next.
K.
K.
Doorway. Foot in the door.
Right next.
N.
M.
Message in a bottle.
Right next.
O. Tap on the shoulder.
You're right!
Hooray!
Bill and Ben decided it was time for them to play for Weed.
Flob-a-lob-a-wee.
Flob-a-lob.
Weed hadn't got any happier. She hadn't even noticed the beautiful web Whimsy had spun near the flower pots.
Flob-a-lob-a-weed!
Hello, you two. What have you got there?
I know. Flob-a-walk. Flob-a-walk. And a flob-a-rob, and a
flob-a-rattle!
Why, yes. I can see that. But why have you brought them here? What is going on?
Does this look all right?
Flobulous.
Flobbly.
A flob. A flu.
It's entertaining, in a way.
Yes, it's not bad. Needs rehearsal.
Bravo.
Thank you. That's really cheered me up.
Flab-a-lob.
Flob-a-lob.
Now, let's hear it again.
A flob.
A flu. A flop, flu, flee, flop. You know, for a couple of no good layabout wastrels, they're not half bad. Everyone enjoyed hearing the Bill and Ben big time band, but no one more than Weed, who knew that they'd done it all for her.
Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in their pots all night.